second wave sweeps through the capital. The violence, thought to be provoked by the news that the medical community is powerless to find a cure.
Close the window.
I have been asked to remind you to stay in your homes and avoid contact with anyone who has contracted the infection. But most importantly, do not attempt to leave the UK. The UK is now under quarantine, and we must avoid spreading this infection. In the capital, the air is thick with black smoke. In London's parks, bodies continue to burn.
We're almost there. Listen to me. Your dad's waiting for us at the plane. I'm gonna drop you right next to it, okay? It's okay.
Get out of the car! Get out of the car!
We're clean. We're going to meet my husband. Please. Family should be together.
Get out the car.
You don't understand, we haven't got much time. Truth is, my husband's a pilot. He's with his crew, and I'm putting my little boy on that plane. He's going to get out of here.
The infection has to be contained.
I know we're supposed to stay at home, but there's no hope for this place. There's a chance for him, can't you see that?
Use the gloves.
Doesn't matter. Me. Check him. He's clean. I haven't touched him, I swear.
Stop it!
Run!
Isolate yourself. If you develop symptoms,
You okay?
I'm fine. Craig. He's treating us like dogs.
Yeah, we need to see if it's spread.
What is he going to do if it has?
I've got to get that.
Couldn't we just quarantine them? And what if there's a cure in Greenland?
That was just a rumor. They're desperate.
Tobias, the infection's on the plane.
Crew?
Now the kid.
Isolate the child. Move everyone away.
Eric took care of it.
You sure?
Yeah, he's checking with us now.
This plane's barely staying in the air. Send David up immediately.
David?
Yes.
Yeah, I thought he was with you.
Find him. Now.
Have you seen the co-pilot?
David, he's in the cockpit.
I'm telling you, it was someone else!
So what did she hurt? Now? Turn.
Sorry.
Eric, the boy's infected too. We need to seal up this cabin.
We have to land. Get these bodies off the plane. We can't take the infection with us.
If you saw what it was like down there, we wouldn't stand a chance.
In my hand. Clean cut. We can get it.
Yeah, but...
There's a saw in my toolkit.
I can't.
There's no time. Kenai! We're gonna need a first aid kit in here!
Is Mr. Ayres infected?
No.
Then why are you leaving him back there?
He brought his family, knowing they're infected.
You can't do that.
What's wrong?
There's no saw.
Spread this quickly before.
Pull the belt tight.
You saw.
Jess. Where's Jess? Where is she?
Mr. Ayres. I'm so sorry. It's too late.
So high?
Get on with it. Do it.
What the hell was that?
Boy!
Eric's coming.
The chance to escape this curse. Can you bring along your filthy, infected family?
You killed my wife.
And you killed us all.
Off.
We just did.
We gotta get him off the plane. Now. And the rest.
We can't land.
That's why they grounded all the planes. People like you, not caring where they take the infection.
Impression. Normally, tighten the elastic band around your head.
Someone get up here now. I need a co-pilot.
You go. I'll go look for David.
What he said.
He obviously lost his nerve.
It makes no sense.
Let's just keep this between the three of us. Nothing can get through that door.
Open the door. I need to talk to you.
We're a little busy. Plane doesn't fly itself.
The infection's on the plane. We Eric. Can't take it with us, even if Eric. We find somewhere clean.
Eric!
We'll deal with it when we get there. Wrap them up.
Put them in the hold.
We can't risk spreading this thing.
Tobias, we have to land.
Eric, the only reason you're alive is that there's 40,000 feet between you and what's going on down there. Have you looked down? Have you seen the smoke below?
I know, it's a war zone.
The fields we're flying over are piled high with bodies. And they're the lucky ones from the first wave. No one's collecting the bodies anymore. It's not a war zone down there. It's hell.
We have to get the bodies off. Ewan.
And Larry too.
We need Larry. This plane's barely staying in the air.
You're not listening! Think, Tobias!
We're flying the infection. Do you understand what you'll be responsible for? What you're doing?
We're surviving. Like everybody else.
Fuck you!
He's gone.
This doesn't seem real. I can't believe they're gone.
It takes a while. It takes a while to sink in.
Did you lose someone?
How can I keep going when they're not suffering now? They're at peace.
Do you believe in heaven? Does it help?
No. Not yet. But it will. Knowing I'll be with him again.
Is it yours?
David's. Nuts, Mr. S.
Kevin, he's just lost his family.
Yeah, but not necessarily his appetite. Who knows how long I'm going to be on this plane? What are you praying for?
A miracle.
Flights in after the second wave.
I don't know.
Could they be hostile?
I'll see if Tobias has made contact.
Thank you.
any contact.
This is Flight 86 from London. Do you read? Over. This is Captain Tobias Black of Flight 86 from London. Do you copy? Over.
This is Flight 108 from Darwin. Captain Terry Holmes speaking. Good to know there's someone else up here.
Copy that, Flight 108. Well, you're a long way from home. What's your destination?
Greenland.
But we need to make a pit stop as soon as possible. I was going to stop in Europe, but it was...
Messy.
Switzerland's still clear, but it's a no-fly zone.
I hear they've got Trigger happy.
You could say that. How's the UK doing?
Bad news, I'm afraid. The major internationals are overrun. This plane's seen better days, but it was our only option. How are you holding up?
It's been a long day.
You're not doing shifts?
Oh, no such luck. My co-pilot
didn't show up.
Tobias?
That's a hell of a journey on your own.
There. There have been a few.
Close calls. Down was the last clean city in Oz. We got out before the infection struck, headed for Singapore.
I heard that it was clear.
Was it?
We never found out.
We refueled and the military
escorted us from their airspace.
We got supplies?
Fully stocked, thanks.
How about you? How many on board?
A small and select group. Seven. Passengers. Eight including me.
Sounds cozy.
Where are you headed?
I hear Greenland's the place to go.
Now, isn't that a coincidence?
It is. Maybe we should pull resources.
But do you have any resources to pull?
Rumor has it you're in need of a co-pilot.
And I suppose my side of the deal would be the plane and the
hole full of supplies?
Well, now you mention it. May I escort you to the airport?
It's a date. Turbulence ahead.
Copy that.
She said she was dead. Jess?
They've got a problem.
Eric.
Jess?
Can you hear me? Jess?
James? Is that you? Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry.
Are you infected?
No. I'm okay. It's good to hear your voice.
I'm scared.
It's okay, darling. I'm coming for you. I can't leave her on her own, please. Help me.
Step away.
No.
What?
Don't come back here.
Listen to your wife.
James, you've got to keep going.
I can't.
For me.
I need you.
Promise me. Whatever happens, you won't come back here.
Are you in pain?
I'm okay. Tired.
Close your eyes. I'm here.
You still with me?
Yeah, just about.
Keep talking. We're getting close. So, what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
Is this
the part where you buy me a drink?
Because I could use one. Okay, Tobias. We are making a visual approach.
It's all looking good.
Talk us through it, much as you can.
Is clear. There are no signs of
any severe damage. Nearing
minimum descent altitude. Gear and flaps down.
Circle once and prepare to land. I'll guide you through it.
Where did Eric go?
Terry? Do you have contact?
No.
Okay. Switch to emergency frequency. On the console to your left, it says emergency comms. Flight 86, this is flight 108. Please respond. Flight 108, this is Tobias. Please respond. Flight 108, this is Terry, please come in.
Spires! We thought you'd found another plane and left us.
How's it looking down there?
The airport's deserted.
We'll get out of your way.
Excellent news. We'll land as soon as you've cleared the runway.
Potential co-pilot.
What's he like?
Well, you know. Tall, handsome, good sense of humor.
3,000 flight hours.
Is that all?
Terry, is everything okay?
Hang on, there's something going on in the cabin. They're on the plane. Hijackers. Infected.
Stay where you are.
No, they're going after my crew. I've got to help.
Leave the crew.
Stay in the cockpit. They won't hurt you.
Spice?
I'm with you.
Do not land here. Repeat, do not land here.
Terry, listen to me.
They need you to fly the plane. Just do what they say and they won't hurt you.
It was good to talk.
Thank you. You don't remember?
There was another plane.
Let's get some fresh air.
We've landed.
I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the first and the last. So saith the word of the Lord.
Our priority is fuel. Must be a depot somewhere. I need someone to clear up rear economy.
I'll do it.
Good. Everyone else? Hunt down some fuel.
I'm not leaving my wife.
You can help Larry.
Fuel. We need to get supplies. Find shelter. This plane isn't going anywhere.
Larry will sort it.
You're not listening.
Eric! If you're not going to help us, you're free to go.
What are you doing?
I'll keep watch. They'll be here soon. As soon as you're finished back there, I need you to keep an eye on James. He's not stable. Good. Glad you're on board.
I keep seeing. I can remember more. Larry. Oh God, David. I saw him jump. Why would he do that?
I don't know. Why didn't he bring his family with him?
Maybe they were infected. What about you? Did you ask anyone?
No. I move around a lot with work. It's hard to keep in touch with people. Do you think they keep the fuel trucks in there?
Worth a try.
Let's go.
This way. Come on.
And a complete. complete lack of coordinated response from the international community. This week, the World Health Organization issued another work alert as the second wave of the infection spread at an unprecedented rate. Despite calls for individuals to remain isolated, cases have been confirmed in an additional 27 countries. The cry of too little too late comes from the public, the remaining governments scrambling to prevent further spread. The source of the infection still unknown, prominent members of the scientific community are pointing their fingers at pharmaceutical companies and countries where inappropriate use of antibiotics has led to an antimicrobial resistance. The late Dr. David Scott of the Sepsis Trust was the last person to speak publicly about the infection before the infection reached Geneva.
There is no known treatment. Resistant bacteria have evolved the ability to withstand attack from antimicrobial medicines. This infection is fatal.
The rate at which this infection is spreading is unprecedented. We must now allow the scientific community time to focus our efforts and resources on finding treatment for this infection. Excuse me.
European health leaders could isolate
screwdriver.
Something to put Jesse's body in.
Tobias thinks he's going to a country club. Oh. When in doubt, always pick a six.
You're supposed to be helping Larry.
Let me see you. What are you doing here?
We landed in the 747. What's your name?
Clarkson.
Kate. We just need to refuel and then we're taking off.
You won't have long. Anyone from miles will have seen that plane land.
Why were you shooting at us?
Chances are you're infected and it's better to shoot on sight. Put you out of your misery.
We're not infected. You can trust us. We're going to Greenland. You should come.
We've got a boat not far from here. Why don't you come with me? I've got supplies for two.
She's with us.
You think this poor excuse of a man will protect you when the infected hordes arrive?
I can look after myself. Don't.
Suit yourself.
Better go with him. I should take the gun. To be safe.
Gun's staying with me.
Thank you.
You with me?
Eric?
You what? It's me, Kate.
No, no, no. We need to get back to the plane.
What? Why?
Eric. It was Eric. He sabotaged the plane.
What?
I remember. Before we landed, I saw him in the hold. He tried to kill us.
Oh!
I wanted to thank you.
What for?
About there. Saving me.
I didn't save you. I saved her. See the plane.
How many on board?
Can't tell. There was someone keeping watch.
Armed?
I heard a gunshot on my way here. Should I go closer?
Stay where you are. The others will join you as soon as they can.
Understood.
I'm gonna see if the keys are in there.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Where's Eric?
Did you find fuel?
No, is he with you?
He went with James.
No way you can get through that chain.
Well, if you don't need to. Give me your baton. Please.
Travel, as this will increase the risk of the infection spreading.
Break! Break,
You sure?
He was tearing the place apart.
He wanted us to land.
I don't know what he's playing at now. You said he went with James.
We have to find him.
If he's alive.
Where's James?
We were attacked.
Enough!
They followed us.
Eric, enough! You nearly killed us.
You wouldn't listen. You were going to spread the infection.
Don't you want to survive?
We all make sacrifices. I'm trying to save humanity.
He's insane.
As long as you keep flying around, you're taking the infection with you. We've got to stay here! Contain it!
One more step, Eric.
You're not a hero, Craig. You're an idiot!
Why'd you let him go? I would have shot him.
He would have missed. Gonna need those bullets.
We'll be with you soon. Wait for my signal.
Received.
How long do you think we have?
I don't know. We'll have to keep watch.
We've been on the ground too long.
I'm doing all I can. You know the last words of Captain Benjamin Briggs?
What?
I found a ship floating in calm waters. Table set for high tea. 6 months' supplies in the hold.
I haven't got time for this.
But they couldn't find a trace of his ship's crew in the clear, warm waters. Not a single bone. Why would a man jump from a lifeboat?
Because he's weak.
There's a crowd on their way.
So what do we do?
Those flares have signaled our position. We're gonna have a fight on our hands.
Idiot.
What do you want me to do? Hey, hey, I'm talking to you!
That's my wife, Mom.
I know. Get your wife back on the plane.
How many more of you are there?
Just three of us. That's Brian and me.
Brian?
The one you shot in the head. Can he walk? Go on. Keep walking. You don't want me to change my mind? If I see you again, I will kill you. More will come. I don't know where to find us.
It's Eric.
Go and stop him. We'll refuel as fast as possible.
Don't leave without me.
Yes, yes.
Tobias!
You have my word. Kevin, I need you to bring that fuel truck closer.
Oh dear. But I'm not doing it for you.
Fine.
And I'll need that gun.
Get on with it.
Who are you?
I'm trying to protect you.
Are you all right?
Katie, don't be scared of the dark. It just hides the shadows we weren't meant to see. My mum used to say that to me. Don't trust Tobias. Loyalty is lost in ruthless men.
Got a gun.
They run out of bullets.
How can you be sure?
There's a few hundred on the way, armed. We're taking the plane.
Where's Craig?
He's gone after Eric.
But we need to go.
Tobias said he'd wait.
Tobias!
I need the runway lights! Get to the tower and turn on the runway lights! And who's gonna fly the plane, huh? Any pilots out there in the forest?
Alive!
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Line up, facing the truck.
Move! Now! Move! I'm not going to ask again!
On your knees.
Knees!
I have a family. There's plenty of room on that plane. I've heard there's a cure.
No point. You won't listen.
I warned you.
Go. There's more on their way.
Blocked.
I think they're gonna wait for you. You really think they care about anyone else?
They'll wait for me.
What happened?
Tobias.
We don't have long. Maria, we have to go.
Then go. We're right all along. It's not God. Just you. And me. And I'm not going to say goodbye. Do you hear? I'm going to stay here with you. Till the end.
Maria's staying.
Bad choice. We need to get going.
What about Craig? We can't go until Craig is on board. Are you listening? We've got to wait.
We haven't time. They'll overrun us.
We can't leave him here. David. That's why he jumped.
What?
You wouldn't wait for his family. I'll blow your head off. Do you think I won't? Tobias, wait for him. You promised.
they've gone.
Eric's coming.
You killed them! You bastards! You killed them!
Oh, no! to escape this curse. And you bring along your filthy, infected family.
You killed my wife.
And you killed us all.
Off.
We just did.
We gotta get him off the plane. Now. And the rest.
We can't land.
That's why they grounded all the planes. People like you, not caring where they take the infection.
Aggression. Ignore me. Tie the elastic band around your head.
Someone get up here now. I need a co-pilot.
You go. I'll go look for
David. Lock the door. Come in. Let's see. The co-pilot seat. Pilots, Trevor, I need your help to fly the plane. You just have to do exactly what I say, okay?
Hold on!
Look above you, there are two red switches next to each other. Press them both. Good. Another grey one on the panel there.
Said.
He obviously lost his nerve.
It makes no sense.
Let's just keep this between the three of us. Nothing can get through that door.
Open the door. I need to talk to you.
We're a little busy. Plane doesn't fly itself.
The infection's on the plane. We Eric. Can't take it with us, even if Eric. We find somewhere clean.
Eric! We'll deal with it when we get...
Have you seen the co-pilot?
David, he's in the cockpit.
Look, we're clean. Come on, Eric, let us through. God's sake, have a heart.
Look, I'm telling you, it was someone else!
It's where she hurt. Now. Turn.
Sorry.
Enough!
Eric! The boy's infected too.
We need to seal up this cabin.
We have to land. Get these bodies off the plane. We can't take the infection with us.
If you saw what it was like down there, we wouldn't stand a chance. In my hand. Clean cut. We can get it.
Yeah, but...
There's a saw in my toolkit.
I can't.
There's no time. Kenai! We're gonna need a first aid kit in here!
Is Mr. Ayres infected?
No.
Then why are you leaving him back there?
He brought his family, knowing they're infected.
You can't do that.
What's wrong?
There's no saw. Spread this quickly before. Pull the belt tight.
You saw.
Jess. Where's Jess? Where is she?
Mr. Ayres. I'm so sorry. It's too late.
So high?
Get on with it. Do it.
What the hell was that?
Boy!
Risk spreading this thing.
Tobias, we have to land.
Eric, the only reason you're alive is that there's 40,000 feet between you and what's going on down there. Have you looked down? Have you seen the smoke below?
I know, it's a war zone.
The fields we're flying over are piled high with bodies. And they're the lucky ones from the first wave. No one's collecting the bodies anymore. It's not a war zone down there. It's hell.
We have to get the bodies off. Ewan.
And Larry, too.
We need Larry. This plane's barely staying in the air.
You're not listening! Think, Tobias!
We're flying the infection! Do you understand what you'll be responsible for? What you're doing?
We're surviving. Like everybody else.
Fuck you!
He's gone.
Doesn't seem real.
can't believe they're gone.
It takes a while. It takes a while to sink in.
Did you lose someone? How can I keep going when
they're not suffering now. They're at peace.
Do you believe in heaven? Does it help?
No. Not yet. But it will. Knowing I'll be with him again.
Is it yours?
David's. Nuts, Mr. S.
The window.
I have been asked to remind you to stay in your homes and avoid contact with anyone who has contracted the infection. But most importantly, do not attempt to leave the UK. The UK is now under quarantine and we must avoid spreading this infection. In the capital, the air is thick with black smoke. In London's parks, bodies continue to burn.
We're almost there. Listen to me. Your dad's waiting for us at the plane. I'm gonna drop you right next to it, okay? It's okay.
Get out of the car! Get out of the car!
We're clean. We're going to meet my husband.
Please. Family should be together.
Get out the car.
You don't understand. We haven't got much time. Truth is, my husband's a pilot. He's with his crew, and I'm putting my little boy on that plane. He's going to get out of here.
The infection has to be contained.
I know we're supposed to stay at home, but there's no hope for this place. There's a chance for him, can't you see that?
Use the gloves.
Doesn't matter about me. Check him. He's clean. I haven't touched him, I swear.
Stop it!
Run!
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. Craig. He's treating us like dogs.
Yeah, we need to see if it's spread.
What is he going to do if it has?
I've got to get that.
Couldn't we just quarantine them? And what if there's a cure in Greenland?
That was just a rumor. They're desperate.
Tobias, the infection's on the plane.
Crew?
Nah, the kid.
Isolate the child. Move everyone away.
Eric took care of it.
You sure?
Yeah, he's checking with us now.
This plane's barely staying in the air. Send David up immediately.
David?
Yes.
Yeah, I thought he was with you.
Find him. Now.